Alright, so we're getting her started. Just sticking one of her arrow work in the bellows. Unfortunately, I only have the hand crank right now.